Welcome to this video on how to calculate the particle size distribution of coarse and fine aggregates by sieving. This video is from a module on the sieve analysis of fine and coarse aggregates. If you would like a complete review of the test, complete the online module on it. The module is located in the Transportation Learning Network's Learning Management System, LearnFlex. Also on this YouTube channel, there's a video demonstrating the test. Use form number 9987 to record the calculations. Let's walk through an example. To begin with, you must perform the calculations in the order you see here. To determine the particle size distribution of fine and coarse aggregates by sieving, add the weight retained on the sieve to the weight retained on the next sieve and record in the cumulative column. Combine the weight in the cumulative column on the number 4 sieve with the weight of the minus number 4 material and record as the weight check. Compare the original weight to the weight check. Subtract the smaller value from the larger value. Divide the result by the original weight and multiply by 100 to obtain the percent difference. For acceptance purposes, the two must not differ by more than 0.3%. If the percent between the original and weight check differ by more than 0.3%, the test is invalid and must be discarded. Calculate the percent retained on each sieve by dividing each cumulative weight by the original total dry weight and multiplying by 100. This is the percent retained. Subtract each of these values from 100 to obtain the percent passing each sieve. Continue this process for each sieve. This calculation is completed for both the coarse and fine aggregate. After verifying the coarse gradation, the next step is to determine the fine gradation and wash loss. If an accurate determination of the amount of material passing the number 200 sieve was accomplished by performing the wash test, subtract the weight after wash from the original weight and record as wash loss. In this example, the original weight of the sample is 384.4 grams, and the weight of the sample after washing is 354.2 grams. To perform the calculation, subtract the weight after washing from the weight of the sample before washing. In this example, the wash loss is 30.2 grams. Sum the cumulative weight on the number 200 sieve, the weight of the minus number 200 material or the material remaining in the pan, and the wash loss. Record this as the weight check. Compare the original weight to the weight check. Subtract the smaller value from the larger value. Divide the result by the original weight and multiply by 100 to obtain the percent difference. For acceptance purposes, the two must not differ by more than 0.3%. If the percent between the original and weight check differ by more than 0.3%, the test is invalid and must be discarded. Calculate the percent retained and percent passing for the fine portion. To calculate the percent retained on the first sieve in the fine portion, divide its cumulative weight, 96.4 grams, by the original weight, 384.4 grams. Then multiply by 100. The result is 25.1%. Next, calculate the percent passing the number 8 sieve by subtracting the percent retained, 25.1, from 100. The result is 74.9%. Perform the same calculations for the rest of the sieves. To calculate the percent passing of the total sample for the fine portion of the aggregate, multiply the percent passing the number 4 times the percent passing on each individual sieve in the fine aggregate portion. Then, divide by 100. Repeat for the remaining sieves. Finally, report the percent of material finer than the number 200 sieve to the same significant digit as the specification of the class of aggregate. Remember, you must perform the calculations in the order you see here to correctly determine the particle size distribution of fine and coarse aggregates by sieving.